Prisons exist as a dark institution, and despite that, it doesn't frighten me or disturb me. I mean, I've already been to jail, I've already been to prison, so attempting to coerce me with a grand jury subpoena is just not going to work.